Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Leo's Corner. I'm at Kendall's house. I'm at her house.
You guys can, hello.
And if you go to her channel, it's called, Susan Noor. You should, if you would, please comment her. Please subscribe to her channel. Don't comment her saying like, I hate your channel.
Okay. And before you subscribe to me, make sure you subscribe to him because he is awesome.
What are you guys doing again?
Have one.
So,
yeah. So basically this is our kitty town job. We work at some stuff.
Coffee job. I like those.
You have one of them.
No, not the whole thing.
Okay, so basically
about this.
But basically we do, like, this is our kitty town job. If you don't know what kitty town is, just go look at my channel and then you'll know. And I'll do a video explaining
Remember
what it
Susan
is.
Remember Susan Noor.
Yeah. Or Kendall's castle, whatever you want to call it. So, yeah, this is basically just life in kitty town. So, yeah. Okay. So, carry on.
Bye. I'm going to go straight to, I'm going to go find the cat. Now that he's watching. I'm watching with somebody else. Watching. Father is watching. One second. Nope. sorry. So guys, what am I doing? Where'd it go? I'm trying to look for some. Where'd it go? I just reached it out. So my other reason thing go.
It just disappeared.
Guys, I'm at the...
Just to tell you guys. I don't like getting down.
So, that was a few days ago.
So,
Elena, you're
going to
get paid
$1.05
because of your good ideas. If you help, you get one.
Hey.
That's my Easter candy.
I gave you some at my house. I gave you one.
I don't remember it.
Huh?
Okay. So, Elena. Again, our charts are increasing by more, but
what should I do, guys?
So this is how much it's going up by. It's going up by like a lot.
I'm about to eat some jelly beans.
Hey!
Who gave it to me?
Oh yeah. I thought you were like taking it out. So we're taking big steps. So...
Is this gum?
Yeah.
Oh.
We increased by 2, but we did go down by 1.
Guys, this is not really good. So I'm just gonna turn off this video. Bye. Peace. Peace.